Welcome to the Boom Percussion Academy at Theaterhaus Stuttgart.
So far, we're now on the third day and we are super cool having a very diverse group of percussionists which are very good prepared and motivated to learn more.
We are very happy about all the participants, how they are on fire, how they want to know everything, and we are very happy that we can also learn from them also. They get to know them between each other, they take advice from each other.
We're just incredibly grateful that the Academy could have happened now in those Corona times, and we have students from everywhere, actually from Italy, from Spain, from Portugal, and most of them are students already or are in the end of their time in school and prepare for an audition on some universities for music, and it's really great to work with them.
We have very productive individually lessons parallelly happening from Mark, Lawrence and me, so people are performing while the other are watching. This was something which was very important also to us, giving to the students as performing in front of somebody else got very forgotten in the last times. And we said explicitly here that we want to use this fact in being present in the academy, that people should really expose themselves again and perform in front of their colleagues.
All in all, I think we managed to get a really great overview for soloistic, orchestral, percussion, multi-percussion in total.
So far, I think it's a very great success and we are working already on repeating the whole event next year. Let's see.
Whether you're a soloist, whether you're an orchestral musician, we are all percussionists. And this is what unites us here.